Hey everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping thoroughbred racing from Santa Anita Park on Thursday afternoon, February the 23rd, and this is my Equibase Winter Circle Southern California race of the day. Let's take a look at race 7 this afternoon, folks, 4:08 p.m. Pacific Post time. It's a mile test on the turf track. Four-year-olds and up race for a claiming prize of some $45,000. Contenders number 8, Matt Omondo. Number 5, Let's Do It. Number 6, Time's Gone By. And number 1, Where's the Remote? Number 8, Matt Omondo, a rare Chilean bred entry racing in North America, has won an impressive 8 of 12 in his career to date. Racing at today's distance of a mile on the turf, has hit the board in power run fashion in 4 of his last 5 starts overall, including back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 outings. Jockey Corey Nakatani and trainer Steve Asmussen sent him to the post. They've hit the board with 56% of more than 100 entry saddles the team to date, producing a positive 30% return on investment in the process. Number 5, Let's Do It, 8-1 on the morning line, drops in class by 3 Trackmaster units, is the pace profile leader in this field, has hit the board in 4 of his respective last 5, winning twice, including a power run win in his 3rd race back. Race 7 summary, number 8, Matt Omondo, tops my contenders list today, which also includes number 5, Let's Do It, number 6, Time's Gone By, and number 1, Where's the Remote, 8-5-6-1 in the 7th from Santa Anita. Bonus long shots, Delta Downs, race 4, number 8, Nicolay Faith, 8-1 in the morning line. The overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at or about today's distance of 6.5 furlongs on the dirt. My hometown track, Penn National, race 8, number 2, Brady Meister, a 9-2 shot, drops in class by 5 Trackmaster units, is the speed leader in this claiming field, racing at or about tonight's distance of 8.5 furlongs on the dirt. So from Santa Anita on a Thursday, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winter Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.